Like, the fifth season of Once Upon a Time in the Background. Right next to me while I start Lego the Lord of the Rings. Well, this is actually for the PlayStation 3. Because I played the Xbox 360 version. It's the first time I've been playing the game on the PlayStation 3. Forging of the Great Rings. Three were given to the elves, immortal, wisest, and fairest of all beings. Seven to the dwarf lords, great miners and craftsmen of the mountain halls. And nine rings were gifted to the race of men who, above all else, desire power. For within these rings was found the strength and will to govern each race. But they were all of them deceived, for another ring was made. In the land of Mordor, in the fires of Mount Doom, the Dark Lord Sauron forged in secret a master ring to control all others. One ring to rule them all. But there were some who resisted. A last alliance of men and elves marched against the armies of Mordor, and on the slopes of Mount Doom, they fought.
Baby. Hasta la vista, baby. I didn't mean to hit you, but... what the heck? Her head got cut off. How could she do that? I don't exactly I know that guy, Gandorf. Would say, "You shall not pass." This is the guy I need. Just one more hit. Once upon a time. Was
the ring passed to Isildur, who had this one chance to destroy evil forever.
Isildur, hurry. Follow me.
Thank you.
I'll switch to this guy. Because he's the evil. He's the evil. Because he's able to jump high. Because he has. Good job. He's able to jump. It's kind of. He's able to jump very high. This situation is kind of familiar for Lego Jurassic Park, because the women can jump higher. Well, yes. Finisher.
No.
But the hearts of men are easily corrupted, and the ring of power has a will of its own.
Oh.
The ring came to the creature Gollum, who took it deep into the tunnels of the Misty Mountains. For 500 years, it poisoned
his life. Forever life?
But something happened then that the ring did not intend. It was picked up by the most unlikely creature imaginable.
What's this?
A hobbit. Bilbo Baggins of the Shire.
You know, you cannot do that. Well, the warlock's completed. The Shape of Man failed. Our first trophy for this game. How long is this? Two characters and several to purchase now. Two enters reached. We have over 32 studs. 32,000 studs. Woohoo! Got one of those. So the journey is just begun. Let's continue our story.
So you mean to go through with your plan then?
Yes, it's all in. All the arrangements are made.
My lord, Gandalf. I need a holiday.
You will keep an eye on Frodo, won't you?
Two eyes. As often as I can spell.
I'm leaving everything to him.
What about this ring of yours? Is that staying too?
You're right, Gandalf. The ring must go to Frodo.
Bilbo. The ring is still in your pocket.
Yes. Goodbye, Gandalf.
Goodbye, dear Bilbo.
Goodbye. The road goes on.
Yo.
He's gone, hasn't he?
He's gone to stay with the elves. One ring to rule them all. One ring to find them. One ring to bring them all. And in the darkness, find them. This is one ring. Forged by the Dark Lord Sauron. Sauron.
Heck,
all the lands are sick and darkness. Frodo, you must never find it. Peter. Confound it all, Samwise Gamgee! Have you been eavesdropping?
I've been dropping no eaves, sir, honest. Oh. Must I do?
Wait for the village of Bree. I'll be waiting for you. Of the prancing pony.
I can't skip this.
I must see the head of my lord. He'll know what to do. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
I thought it was sketching the episode one of the fifth season. Episode's over. But I'm gonna end the video here. And stay tuned for more footage of Lego of the Lord of the Rings with PS3. I'll see you later for more Lego fun.